Today, we've got a showdown in a high school football game. Thompson welcomes Hewitt Trussville in a game that will be nationally televised. Big game. CBS 42 News reporter Connor Gasky live. And Connor, there's been a lot of hype, both communities, about this game.
Yeah, there's a region title on the line in this game, guys, and the Thompson Warriors hope they can claim that title tonight at home. They're going to host the Hewitt Trussville Huskies tonight in Alabaster. These two are part of a four-way tie atop the region standings. So the winner gets a share of that region title. The fans in town all pumped up about this. I caught up with the manager of the Hardys in Alabaster. She's been hearing a lot about this showdown all week long.
We have a lot of high school students that work here in the evening, so there's been a lot about it. A lot of the football players come in the morning and eat breakfast on their way to school.
And the two teams also are going to keep an eye on that Mountain Brook Hoover matchup. Those are the other two teams that are a part of that four-way tie. So there's a lot of hype in Alabaster. The same is true in Trussville. I caught up with some fans there, and you'll hear from them about this big matchup coming up in the next half hour. Guys, back to you.